I'm Tammy Theis with Realty One Group Visionaries. Today you're gonna be rolling with me. Come on, let's go.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Rolling with the Realtor. Today we're rolling with Miss Tammy, and where are we rolling to?
Hey, so we are going down here. We're rolling to a virtual property tour that I am providing to an out-of-town buyer client.
Okay, yes. That sounds good.
Yeah, exciting. So she's out-of-town, an out-of-town active duty service member that's relocating to Fort Gordon, to the Augusta area, and just, you know, because she can't get here to physically view some properties. So we do some virtual tours and take her in there and take a look and kind of show her the house.
Okay,
just based off of
good.
What you know, based off of what she's told me that she's looking for.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do it. So I work with a lot of military veteran buyers, service members that are PCS into the Fort Gordon area. They reach out, they need some assistance. They're not able to come physically to Augusta. So we just kind of sit down and we talk about what it is that they're looking for. I find out what their needs are, what's important to them, what their search criteria is. Go and I take a look and see what I can find. I'll do some previews of some properties for them, send them over some listings that meet their criteria. I just have to sit down with them and have a conversation and see if it's something that would be of interest to them. We set up a time and a day that we can connect together virtually through different various means of applications, and we just kind of tour through the property together, pointing out features that I see that they, and smells too. gotta put the sniff test to it. So I'm really excited for her and her family. I hope today might be the one. Okay, we'll see you there. We're in house, we made it safely sound. So I've got access to the property. I came in, I turned all the lights on, made sure the house is safe and sound, and I'm getting ready to call my client, get her on the line, and we're gonna do a virtual tour together. I'll get it written up, and I'll get everything sent over to you, and I'm looking forward to getting you moved into your new place. Congratulations. Hey guys, I think our virtual showing today was a success. She's really, really interested in it. I think we're ready to make an offer on it. So exciting. I love to help my fellow veterans and out-of-town buyers. So from here, we just basically will write up the offer. I'll get all the paperwork and documents over together, get them sent over, and everything's electronic signature now. And so everything will be, from here on out, pretty much virtually. And I will attend the home inspection and make sure all the final walkthrough and all that kind of good stuff is taken care of for her and her family so they can PCS here kind of stress-free. So thank you so much for rolling with the Realtor today. Bye.